John Walton, an Old Testament scholar, in his book The Lost World of Genesis, wrote, "Bible is not written to us, but for us." You will be saying, "What does that mean?" Let me explain to you. When the Old Testament books were written, it was not addressed to our world, but it was addressed to ancient world. This part of ancient world where Abraham, Jacob, Moses, and David lived were called ancient Near East world or ancient West Asia world. Therefore, Bible is written in the context of ancient Near East. So to understand the Old Testament books, we first have to understand the ancient Near East world, because remember this, Bible is not written to us but for us. Let us take an example of what John Walton has said about Bible, which will equip us to interpret the Bible correctly and help us to get a correct view of God from the Old Testament. We all know that whole Bible is divided into two testaments, Old Testament and New Testament. The Hebrew word for covenant is berit, and the Greek word for testament is syntheke. It means testament and covenant means the same thing, which mean binding. When we think of Old Testament covenant, what comes to our mind? Mount Sinai. And what we think? That God of Old Testament is God of anger, who always wants us to judge, always wants us to scold. But wait, that is not the right definition of God of Old Testament, because we do not have two different God. The God of Old Testament and the God of New Testament are same God, and we believe in monotheism. So why we get these types of concept about God that is not true? From where we get this concept? Because we compare the Old Testament laws to our world. It is absolutely wrong to do these type of comparison. It's like you are comparing Old English with New English and then try to find out which English is good. This comparison is absolutely wrong and pointless. In the same way, you cannot compare Old Covenant laws to our world. It is pointless and meaningless. So here is the point. If you compare the Old Testament laws with ancient Near East laws or with ancient West Asia laws of Hammurabi law, then you will understand the God of Old Testament and the God of New Testament is same. Let me give you an example. Taking one law from Hammurabi law and one law from Mount Sinai law. Law of Moses says, if a man and a woman is caught in the act of adultery, then both the parties should be put to death. There is no partiality in the execution of judgment. But in Hammurabi law, or in those days, if a man or a woman is caught in adultery, then only the woman should be put to death, not man. Now, if we compare the law of Moses and Hammurabi law, we will find that the law of Moses does not make any partiality. Therefore, the God of Old Testament is same as the God of New Testament. What God said about punishment of adultery in ancient Near East is a counter-cultural. Like what Jesus Christ said about adultery in Matthew 5.